Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Marvel's Avengers. First off,
kind of surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive.
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now.
Okay. Second off, we're gonna get started here today with the Harm Room, but I've decided that I might just do like a short simplified version of it. When I go back through all the waves of it, like I did a while back, I'll just be doing that on my own time off camera. There's no point in me having done that on stream and then subjecting you guys to it again in the game. And I also don't want to sit through and record and edit that and upload it. So we'll just show you the introduction. Just in case anyone's watching these videos and they didn't see it on my original beta streams and you just want to watch like the short and sweet version of it.
Ready.
And then like I said anyway, anything that isn't main story, I'll just be doing on my own time, and then you guys will see all the like cutscenes and main action of the game and stuff on the channel.
What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality
Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man!
I am
Iron
Man.
Dear worst
virtual bad guys! How did that hit me? America, explain. I am confusion. Why am I dodging just like that, dude?
Excellently done.
Look, you stupid. Did you see him dodge when I didn't even shoot? Yeah, I can tell his dodging is built stupid, but it's fine. Wait, hold up. Why am I, bro? I can't even swing. Oh, I guess I'm just meant to dodge. Wow. That didn't count. I don't like his dodging.
That was splendid.
All right, let's go. I also don't like this whole holding down thing.
That will do, I think. Well done. Splendid.
Alright, crazy money. Yeah, I know about that too.
Excellently done. Do, I think. Well done.
Bro, I am slick with it tonight. Let me tell you something, brother. Yeah, I got you.
Well done. Here we go.
Alright. This is actually pretty fun now that I'm not getting bodied left and right. Charge? This charging is a gift. Hello? Oh, he's down there. Okay, pretty sure I dodged this time. Cool. Alright, dope. Also press circle there, but I guess not. Cool, thanks. Dope.
It's over? Let's do it again!
If you wish, but I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Dope.
On my way.
On my way! Sorry.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find his current whereabouts there.
Ever heard of it? He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates.
So now we're going to Nevada.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, so that's what that is. Completion of the mission chain awards, exclusive gear, and the Hulk iconic outfit. I'm gonna stop now. I really like how they have these missions interwoven that we haven't done in the beta, but at the same time, kind of sucks that I'm still not caught up to where I was in the beta. But you know, that's cool. We're good.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither.
I'm gonna knock on Tony Stark's door.
I'm sorry, that's literally not what she sounded like, but you know, close enough. And now we're just 10 power levels lower than we were back when I was playing
Looks
before.
Like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
I could break through those rocks, but the green guy isn't the best at talking things out.
Good
I already
point.
Broke it.
Part of being the Hulk. You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Meh, suit yourself.
Meh. Yeah.
More rocks? No problem.
More rocks, no problems. More rocks, no problems. Oh gosh, stop, wait. Please. I jumped way too soon, but it's fine. I didn't realize what was going on, I was just smashing X.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see
I mean, what would you do if I wasn't, though?
Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing.
Oh yeah, let me just...
You can make that jump.
Ugh. How can I, like, punch these? Oh, that's actually what I'm supposed to... Is that actually what I'm supposed to...
Still waiting on that bridge.
How about you wait on these hands? You know, I'm not even gonna try the generator. I'm gonna try the generator just because of dialogue. I'm cheating myself if I don't try it.
It's stuck on something. I grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Fancy castle. Calm down.
Nice job. Sounds like he's up at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
Bro, it's pretty tense. What if he tries to slap me?
Hello, Golden Acres!
This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
I hear so. Tony? Hey, Bruce. Long night? Ooh, long 5 years. at least it's quiet.
Yeah.
It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala. Your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list. Okay. I deserve it. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science?
Did you check? It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
No. No, we failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Charlton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. Unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
Oh.
This better be good.
Why are we just in here all of a sudden? Okay.
Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guess your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a...
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look at
smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest.
Need a few hours to adjust to these Avengers.
What is this? Who is
Thor's the only dancer? One that I well Thor and Widow I don't mind.
Oh no.
Banner is fine. I have problems with the Hulk.
What?
And then Iron Man I don't necessarily have problems with, but I gotta get used to, and then Cap I don't particularly like unless he's got his outfit on. Well, his mask on, essentially.
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocketman.
Yes.
Okay. I gotta get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable. Ah, of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities. No, oh, son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. They found you, Bruce. That, don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best.
Grandpa Stark? Grandpa Stark? Okay, I'm not gonna start. I'm so sorry. I hate myself. Don't worry. I hate myself more than you possibly could. I promise you that. Oh. Oh, good to know.
Let's get airborne. More party crashers.
Great aim, dude. Please? Please. Why not? For real? Oh, get out of here. How about now? Are you serious? Blob. Wait, stop. So stupid. What am I missing?
It's like old times. Gonna need a helmet. Ah, great Uncle Rob. War hero.
He didn't say the whatever part, did he? I know I didn't hear it.
Gotta finish suiting up.
What do you think we're doing? Just doing it quite slowly. I really had to shoot that. Couldn't just punch it. Okay.
Okay, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Not how I expected to spend my evening.
Please.
Good thing I don't have neighbors. I'd be so pissed off right now.
Bro, what is... Flight helmet? Pilot helmet?
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I know?
No suit, no problem.
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey, you're gonna pay for that window
turn. Mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy.
Uh-oh.
Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green man.
Okay, the nice green man almost blocked the heck out of my attack, brother.
The girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Gosh, Hulk, get out of my way, you big green idiot. Oh, did I dodge it? Good. Ooh, stop. Wait, can you don't? Ow, can you really don't?
You have looked down on me from the moment we met. Let me introduce you to what I like to call...
That was unfair.
Techno Kinesis.
Catchy! Pulls right off the tongue! Stay close to the hull. Or as close as he'll let you.
No. I got this. Watch.
Did wait! You? Oh. You're not ready for... Or maybe you are.
Alright, she just went thick. All 7 C's.
Frankly, I'm surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Well, Brucey and I are seeing something about our issue. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing past you.
That's fine.
I missed my shoot-a-me!
I'm so mad. Finisher.
Incoming!
You heard Dr. Banner's testimony, Stark. The Avengers were dangerous. I wasn't the one who ordered you to be disarmed.
All this for me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Don't flatter yourself.
Yeah, now I'm big mad that I used that unit being there. Because I really could use it.
You're mind-melding with robots now?
Bro, can you just don't? Like, honestly, what?
You're choosing sides in a battle you don't fully understand.
I chose my side 5 years ago. You showed up and forced my hand.
Give me the girl, and you and Banner can do whatever you want.
Forget it.
Ow.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Oh, that was a team. Cool.
You need to listen to logic and reason.
Why start now? Wait! No! Stuff was in there!
Can we avoid it to say that after Hulk threw it?
How are you feeling?
I've never felt better.
Gosh, she's disgusting. I'm not sure what's worse, him or Abomination at this point. Earlier,
the archive would still be standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
Months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf, but it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George, we need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.
Typically, humans project their own personal problems onto others, so his fear of inhumans is probably stemming from his own personal fears of himself and what
Jarvis,
he's becoming.
You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
So Stark can give himself a banner game?
Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline.
That's weird on the Hulk having a beard.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here. So it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
Alright. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
New hero available. Iron Man is now available for using a resolver from ROCK.
Better check out the initiator cores in the hangar.
Okay, well, that's going to be where we go ahead and end this episode, fellas and fellettes. Hope you have all been enjoying the series so far. And if you have, be sure to come back next time when we play as more Man of... Ooh. More Man of Iron. But until then, be sure to rate, subscribe, comment, do all that good stuff, and see you guys next time. Goodbye. I'm sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me. Goodbye.